Also in Orlando, a Walt Disney employee is arrested for impersonating an FBI agent. Orange County deputies say 26-year-old Brett Michael Smith pulled over a woman near SeaWorld's Aquatica water park on Saturday after she hit an orange traffic cone and didn't stop. Deputies say Smith walked up to her car, flashed a badge saying he worked for the FBI, but a deputy was nearby. It turns out Smith bought that badge for Halloween. He was arrested on one count of falsely impersonating an officer.